Good morning, people. Okay, good. So this is episode one of How the F Did They Take That Photo, where I go through and just like basically explain the deadly secrets behind how you must take photos. And right now we'll start with some people, and this is just people on Instagram, and I've just gone hashtag portrait in Instagram, and we're just going to like go through some, and it's just like anything that I find interesting, I'm just going to say, oh, how do they do that? This guy falling off a motorcycle here. That's just like so lame. Okay, good. So this chick in the middle. Good. All right, so this one here, this was done in completely natural light. Nothing special here. They were done with, the lens, probably 35 millimeter, sort of wide-ish, sort of not, but also allows you to blur that background nicely. This little chica gets a like from Lukey. Good, what else we got? Okay, good. This one was done in a studio. You had one. Now look in her eyeball. You see that little glint of whiteness, that little socket of whiteness? That little thing, you see that, yes? Right there, in the eye. That is how you tell where the light is, because the eye is like a mirror. So you can see, at any point, where did they put, what you want to know where the photographer put their light? Well, just look in the eyeball. But you don't necessarily need that, but that's just one trick. But you can see it came from the right side. And now you see, you put your light here, it's probably like 45 degrees, an angle like that. Because what you'll do, I can't show you my finger where I'm trying to point for you, but it's like, okay, good, it's hitting around the right side, and it's lighting up the right side, but then on the, is this chick even wearing a shirt? Oh my goodness. This isn't, what is this thing coming to? Okay, good. So then, on the left side, you see you get a little, it's called a fall-off, where the light just sort of gets softer and more hobjobbed. You know, that's a word. But there was just one light used in this, by the looks of it. And by everything else in her eyeball, there is no other lights being used. So yeah, that's just one soft light in a studio of otherwise blackness. Thank you very much. What else we got? Oh, I like this one. I've seen this one somewhere around before. Okay, good. So this one, this little chica, this one was done with three lights, actually. Three. So the left side here, we have obviously a red light coming, probably like straight on, like bang, 90 degrees, like right beside her. Maybe even a little bit behind her. Then on the right side, you have the complete opposite. You have a blue light coming from back behind her as well. So like, in like a V shape extending out behind her, you have a red on the left and a blue on the right. And then in front of her, up above her face, up above, like you look in her eyeball, you see this little, where the light spot is in her eyeball, you can see that there is a white colored light up above her. And also judging by where the shadow is falling on her hair fringe there, you can see that the light is most definitely above her, not like smack front of hubjub in her facial features, but above her. You can also tell because the light on her face is brighter than on her neck. So the light is obviously closer to the top of her face than it is to her neckline, where it is falling away. Thank you very much. Also, there is some hubjubs here, which is important to know about her pose, but we will come back to that later. What else we got here? Oh my god, this is all just ridiculousness. Ridiculousness. This one, totally natural light, sun in her eyes. Oh, could have been a flash. Some flashes you can fake sunlight, you can make it seem like a sunlight, but I'm gonna guess that's a sunlight. Good, nothing special, that was just done outside, and you just had a lens, and someone's just gone and blurred that background very nicely. Maybe a 100 millimeter lens, 135 millimeter lens with an aperture of f2 or f2.165 if I want to be professional. Hello. Good. This is a drawing, but in today's society, who knows? Good. Oh, hello. Hello, little crazy woman. How are you today? Hoop, joop, joop. What? Okay, good. So this one, could have been done next to a window. And literally this whole furry blurriness, literally it's just something in the foreground which is out of focus with the lens to give it that soft blush. and then she's either, judging by her eyeball, it's either lit by a window or some kind of flash, and everything else is dark. See, it's dark because the shadows on the cheek, there is no other light coming there from the other side of her, by the looks of it. Good, good, good. This is another pencil drawing, which is frickin'... Oh my god, I'm literally getting messages. Thank you, Luke McDonald. Oh man, this is fun. I gotta make many more of these videos. But that's it for now, people. Enjoy yourself. Don't enjoy it too much.